imagine that I was asked to come in here and enlighten you on the subject of the four stages of team development. Raise your hand, is anyone aware of the four stages of team development? Fantastic, I can just make it up. Oh, we've got one, excellent. Do you recall the names associated with the four stages of team development?
Forming,
storming, norming, and performing. In the next 4 minutes, I'm going to get you to run through all of those progressive stages. Now, as a facilitator trainer, I could have a long speech about it, where you would sit there and get kind of tired and bored. I could even have an associated PowerPoint presentation to highlight my key points. Or we could do something different. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic. One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one golden glass of what should be. It's a kind of magic. One shot of life that shows the way. No mortal man can win this day. So, my key point being this, if at any stage you're teaching people a skill, it's a neural pathway that you're creating. And the more fun and interactive you can make that pathway, the more inclined people are to remember what they've learned. Yeah. That's it. Cool. Cheers, guys.